Good evening, everyone. This is TK Wizard, and today I'll be opening. I got my Dot Day Dash boxes for White Schwartz. So I got, as I said, I sent a preview from previous. I actually got 8 of the boxes, so I have them right here. It's 3. There's 3. And sorry for the third that are upside down, but here's some. Here's my setup. Another 2. All right. So that's 3, 4, 5, 6, and 2 more right here. So I'm gonna start opening them. Okay. Oh, sorry about that. Checking. These come 6 packs. I've opened them ahead of time, so I'll see them.
You want to see them?
Here we go. And I'll start. Okay, this first one would be Colbert, Darkin, Hakina Maxima, what's this card? Wave Rider for, this is the comic for Anatomy. Level 3 Colbert is a pretty good card. And for extra packs, you come with a 2 guaranteed foil. So I got the Rebecca foil with the 1055 vanilla. And the 002500 Eclair, which salvages 2 when you rest a hero and pay 2. Is it? Salvage 2 characters, you rest a hero, and pay, and discard 1 card also. Alright, so I'm gonna put the foil here. Put the foil, 2 foils here. And yeah, sunny. This is how it'll work. And the rare will be in a separate pile here. This is how we're gonna do it. Rare. Basically rares, foils, common cards, and if we get any signs, they go up here. So on to the next pack. Colbert. Ikaze. Leo. Adelaide. Another Colbert foil. This is the 1055 back attacker. And Sync, which is his grown-up form. This is not really a good sink, so I'm not trying not to use it. And, I got a silver bag. So, sweet. Put this here. And, yep. Get back. Sorry, it's raining here. Goddamn, it's hot today. Get back. Rebecca. You can calculate a bit. I'll change my heart. Nanami. Oh, nice bomb. Nice bomb card. Foil for Rebecca and Shine Heart Smile Smile foil. Done it. Okay. Point. Next one. Point. Nope. Rebecca Anatomy. Valerio. More thing. Gate Climate Heart Relation. Good card. Here. Foil Rebecca. And the 0035 beater for 0035 beater Colbert, which is a really good card. 4 rares, so I'll put 4 rares here actually. And Yonks. Pick back. Point. Nope. Early event. Another Colbert. Leo. Leo level 3, which is pretty crap. 00 Bonder. It's just level 0. Rebecca Brainstorm. which is the only brace of in Dog Days. So put this here, and the four will go here, and this will here. And pack. Valerio, Genoas, Garnet Spark, 219K the 219K Gaul, the Global Support for the Global Support Rebecca, and the Searcher Rebecca. And I'll put that here, and this card will go here, and no point. Sorry, guys. Just got and this box should be done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep, this box is done. So I'll do next box. Again, pack. Start with the first pack. No point. Nope. Colbert. Maki. Maki and Hina. Hina Makishima. Another Wave Rider. Another level 3 Colbert. Another Rebecca? What? What the hell? And now you hear it? This looks like the same pack I had before. What the hell? Next! Next pack. Wow. Point. Nope. Rebecca. Change my heart. This is my clone. Thing. Another bomb. Go for bomb. Another from the foils. Wave Rider and... and Becky, which is not so okay, it's not so much of a clone. And... give me a sec, guys. Okay. On the pack. Point. Nope. Grass Bark. Another beater. 00 Vanilla Anatomy. And a search and a searcher. And a searcher. And that goes here and this goes here. And the pack. Allie. Colbert. Leo. Another level 3 Leo. Tatsuya Anatomy. This is the 1-0 chip card. And another Rebecca Brainstorm, right here, and no point.
See what's up, guys.
Doing my setup here. Okay, on to the next pack. Point. Nope. So we got a Colbert. Support. Oh, sorry. Leo. Which is that. And another ally support. A back world hacker. And another Shining Heart, Shining Smile. Both of these here. Right here. Okay. For this box. Point. Nope. So, Nanami. Valerio. Nanami. Ah, shoot. Sorry, guys. I'm stuck. Oh. Gate. And foil. And foil. Okay, for now I'm probably just going to sort the things by like the next box. Oh, crap. Wait. Nope. Another Colbert, another Garkin thing, another level 3, so that's 3 level 3s. Wow, this is like a clone of the other box. Put this here, put that here. Next box. Wow. Rebecca, Change My Heart. I see a pattern here. Exactly what I got from last time. No point. Point? Nope. another thing of that. Another Spark, another one of these, another Wave Rider, and another Level Zero Searcher. Right here, right here. Oh, just that you know, the ratios for this is two rare, it's actually two rare foils and one and four common foils for the box. So, wow, there's not much red in here. Point. Nope. Another one of these. Another one of these. Another one of these. Another 03 Leo. Oh, come on, really? Another Tuscan Anemone. And another Lozo Brainstorm. And that's it. Okay. Point. Nope. Same thing. That. There's a little sticker now. Oh, and our gate. And our thing. And our and another dirt hard here. And our floor here. Like this here. Okay. Point. Nope. Thing. Boom. Another counter. This one is thing. This is the back row attacker and a Shanghai Shy Smile.
And I'm dancing the cat, so on the box.
Attack. Point. Nope. Oh, Millie Heed. Dynami. Shanghai Shy Smile. Another level 3 Leo. Another Wave Rider. Ooh, nice. I got the level 3 foil on Milhi. And I have a junk. Okay. Point. Nope. Oh, actually, saw that one. Eclair. Good thing. Another Beater. And thing. And a full gate. Nope. None. Nope. Global support, alley counter. And this is a common ring. Yep. And this is also a common. Yep. So please go here. No wait. Here. It goes here. Next. Point. Nope. Thing that counter. Got a spark. And oops, nice, I got the right here. And these are foil. Okay. Next. Point. Nope. Sync. Rebecca. She's my heart. Another suicide. Thing. And it's my heart size smile. And this one. Like that. Point. Nope. Really. Cool there. Thing, level 3 backpack, level 3 thing, and what else?
I'm in your box.
Your box is 4 boxes left, guys. Almost there. Probably a little quicker now. Next pack. Think, nope. Not me, thing, don't he, thing, where? Thing, and, nope. Good crypt card. This is okay, that's okay, but still.
Okay.
Point. Nope. Leo, Rebecca. Bad card, bad. Very bad card. Thing and two, I got a spark. Point. Nope. Thing, Tusky, Rebecca. Tiny heart, tiny smile. Hilo time! Rebecca and the gold support. sorry, point, nope. Nothing more hard, thing, fast. Another one of these. Oh, another thing, and a, yep, these are commons. That, and that, come. Oh, is this what I see? Your cousin, Leo, Rebecca, zero time, and, oh shit, I got a sign, there's one of, I got the brainstorm sign, oh shit, I'm gonna put it in the sleeve, 1 second guys, that's the cord, Dante sleeve, sorry about that, Dante sleeve. Let's go back here. So I got one of the signs. This is going to the next pack. Nope. Oh, level 3. Let's put the rest here. I'll throw it there. Ooh. Sorry, a little bit technical difficulties. Stand by. Next pack. Point. Nope. Oop. And, level 3 foil version of the Colbert. And this goes here, and that goes here. Good point. Nope. Oh, I think I see this one. Thing. Gate. Tying. And that.
Come on, go.
Point. Nope. A little faster now. Gate. And searcher. And a thing. Side. Oh, I think it was repeated last time. Point, nope. Go to Leo. Thing, and our blue sign. Now I got hair, I got a sign. Next. Nope. Thing, oop. Thing, and a searcher. Oh crap. Really? Really? Are you gonna do this to me? Really? Really? Where? Oh. Okay, I got another sign! Let's go to Colbert's sign! As you can see, it's a rabbit. Yep. How are you cute? So, sleeve. Time. Point. Nope. 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 Great eater. Thing and that. And I think I'm done.
I'll do
a recap.
Once
I've finished up,
so
please do for that. Alright, I'm back. I've sorted out my Dante's Dash cards. So let's start with the red cards. So I got 6 copies of the gate. So I've seen you on my 3 or 4. Probably run 4 too. Next, I got 3 Ricos. This is probably one of the worst cards in the set for a rare. It's a 106k that cannot direct attack. So you feel that this card becomes useless pretty much. But other than that, it's a good 6k beater. I got 3 level 3 Milhees. I was hoping for 4. But then again, this card is actually doesn't heal, so and the other Milhee does, so whatever. Great. And 3 1-1 Yuki Kazes that have 3 more animals, they gain hand encore. On to greens. I got 6 of the North Shore sides. 6, that's it, yep, 6 of the North Shore sides. This is the one where you reverse the level 0 character. You may put the top card of your opponent's card into waiting room, and you do send that character to the clock. It's break a suicide. For secondary suicide to get rid of Uncle cards. I got 3 hero time. It's hoping for 4. This is the one that gives a hero and animal 2k and cannot be targeted by spells or abilities for until the end of opponent's turn. This card here, you have to target a animal and a hero, because if you don't, this ability completely fizzles. I got, 6 up to 2-1, 9k, Gaul, and here's the grown-up version and his regular version. This is the one that cannot side attack, which is not really a big deal, because it's a 9k, 9k that meant to front or direct anyways. And I got 6 up to level 3 Leo, This is basically a big, huge beat stick in Dark Days. So, yeah. I got 3 of the Nanami Penning Leo. And this goes with the this card here. On to yellows. I'm just doing your rares. I got 6 up to 2500 counter Adelaide. This one you gotta put, when you use the counter, you may put the top card of you choose a hero or an animal in your waiting room and put it at the bottom of your clock. If you do, this gains an additional 3 counters on counter bonus. And you go to choose it to another character. 6 of the 3500 Vita Colbert. You gain power if your opponent has 4 or less hand. 4 or more hand, sorry. 4 or more hand. Which is very good at early game, because unless your opponent like modules himself so greatly, then yeah. Not including the sign, I got my 6 Rebecca Brainstorms. I don't really need that many, so I'm probably going to use all the 4 ones. I'll probably need to use the 4 one and the sign, so I'll use the rest. I got 6 of the Searchers. 6 searchers, 6 Kubera searchers. Not including the sign, I got 6 level 3 Kuberas. This is the animal and this is the hero animal 1k power and heals. And that's a change. And I got 3 of the shot trigger. It's Which kind of model. And finally, I got my Aoyuki sign, which is Colbert, and my Rebecca sign, which is our brain sign. So that's it. I'll probably be buying white sword sets for probably a little while. So the best that I'm probably do is probably do the black videos. So, I guess, see ya. And have a good day. Bye.